The best way to pack for any adventure is to make a list, check it a couple of times, assemble all the items you need to take away to make it a successful weekend away. This, however, is not how I pack. I find the best thing to do is grab everything you can think of and throw it in the car. Walk around the house a couple of times, find a few more things that you forgot about, throw them in the car as well. Then there's all the choices to make. Casual or flash clothes? Take them both. But then of course on any mission you always forget something, and sometimes it's best to reflect on exactly what it is that you're setting out to achieve. This weekend I'm going to Denmark to compete in a state longboard series surfing contest. One last thing to put on, then we're out of here.
So I'm about halfway there, about 250 kilometres to go. In the background you can see the West Australian countryside changing all the time. Different towns, different bushland, different great big trucks. Getting a bit excited because in about 10 minutes I'll be doing my first turn.
It's pretty exciting, folks. This is the roundabout that takes us to Denmark. We're on our last stretch. A few bugs are coming along for the ride, but here we are. Denmark, southwest Western Australia. It's been a bit of a cold night and a chilly start to the day, but it looks like being a great day here in Western Australia. This is what I love about Denmark, and this is what I love about Western Australia. And I guess really it's what I love about Australia. I'm standing here on the beach, could be in the middle of anywhere, could be in the middle of nowhere, but I think I've got a heat to surf in a minute, so I'd better get moving. Bit of a walk, so let's go catch some waves.
It's been a great weekend down in Denmark. Got my little trophy. Got to see a great part of the world, spend some time with some fantastic people, even got a couple of waves, which is a bit of a bonus. But now, the most dreaded part of any mission, of course, it's time to unpack. 1,028 kilometre round trip, and that's a great weekend. But I've had fun, and thanks for sharing the adventure with me. Signing out. You.